you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
waiting
for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool.
From Cyprus. Blazing it in the cut with my man, Julio G. 24/7/420. Radio, Los Santos.
Where is this old motherfucker? Where the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Some moments change your life. San Andreas Telephone, for those difficult conversations.
Yeah. Hell yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Mr. Buster. Where the fuck you at? Can't scrap a lick. So I know you got your dick on hard. From fucking your road dogs, the hood you threw up with, niggas you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass. That's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth. Make it by the ounce of the rope. Fucking me.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster Carl! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. My wife will hate me in bed. Keep it coming, CJ. Tell y'all, he making a killing. You're a natural housebreaker, homie. There's plenty more in there, homie. Take him for everything you can get.
Let's get up out of here.
Swinging on the vine, sucking on a piece of swine. Jigaboo come up from behind. Hit him with a coconut, stab him in his gut. Push him off the tree, he falls right on his nuts. And just like EPMD.
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard for our family turf we can use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up these sticks.
What? Then I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, it's a child.
I ain't talking to you no more, fool. Like a soap and the witch mark can break out of any cage. You never even heard of this. I'm taking care of this. Lich mob environmental terrorist. Fuck Great Ape and Magilla. I'm a killer. Magilla Gorilla ain't a killer. White boys like Godzilla. You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Sorry, I'm a criminal.
In the cut, I'm laying in the cut. About to shoot me a mutt. With the boom, ping, ping. Listen to the ill shit that I bring, bring. Get me headed bigger.
What an incredible record. I love that shit right there.
Your home is your castle. And like most castles, there's always the worrisome, less fortunate trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Intruder Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With Ivan!
Ow!
Things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come...
And motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination Service. They do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place. For you, it doesn't have to be.
One was down.